little red dots all over the floor. And then this, a dentist uniform.
He's got your number now.
I saw it last week and didn't think twice.
He knows just what you've done.
Little red dots seemed innocent enough.
You've got no place to hide.
But now I catch you kissing the dentist's girlfriend.
You've got nowhere to run.
And it begins to look like a motive.
He knows your life a
crime. Once he's out of the way, you move in, right?
I think it's Suppertime.
I'm innocent.
Yeah, really,
I'm innocent.
He's got his facts all straight.
Just so my conscience will rest easy.
You know he's on your trail.
You don't want to go tell them myself.
He's gonna turn you ill.
Now will you come?
They're gonna put you in jail.
Okay.
He's got the goods and I'm all set for supper time.
I'll go walk up.
Come on. Think about all those offers. Come on. Your future with Audrey. Come on. Ain't no time to turn squeamish. Come on. I swear on all my spores. When he's gone, the world will be yours.
Okay, Seymour, let's go. Don't you want the receipts so you can deposit them in the morning? You put them in the safe, didn't you?
No.
Why not?
I forgot. It's thousands of dollars. Where is it?
In the plant.
In the plant? I thought that'd be the safest place.
The money's inside the plant.
How am I supposed to get it? Just knock.
Knock? Seymour?
Seymour?
Seymour!
Seymour!
Ah!